a sugar cone.
Points in the air.
Next tune was one of the luminaries of bebop, and he had a penchant, or was wont to, while he was performing on stage, to get up and twirl around in circles while the rest of the band was playing. Anybody have a guess who we're talking about? No, close. No, close. He liked to play ping pong. In fact, he played Coltrane 70, 80 games one time, won 79 of them. Nobody else? I got to keep going here. He wrote a song called Brilliant Corners. Ruby, my dear.
Oh, Thelonious Monk.
Hey! And door number three, Dorothy, you get a fabulous shaker for later on. This is going to be Thelonious's tune, Straight No Chaser.
It's not a time you can't wait. You got to be on, you got to be strong. Time is here, so trust your life to your ear. Don't wait for no one, you have to go on. Because this moment is the place where it happens, and there's no one who can help set it straight. Take Jeremy. Thank you.
So
and that silly old man. When she goes, he will cry as they whisper goodbye. They will miss her, I fear, but then so will I. They will miss her, I fear, but then so will I. They will miss her, I fear, but then so will I. It's just whatever I like to, whatever turns me on, and like, I want to do that tune, and you know, I just want to share it, so hence what's coming up next. So, all right.
We are having fun.
Oh, good. That's the point. So, next song is, I guess, it's about the climate, really, both literally and otherwise, so here we go. Thank you. moon arising. I see troubles on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times today. Well, don't go around tonight, for it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Came out in 1969, and it really rocked the jazz world, the Montreux Jazz Festival. And I heard it as a teenager, in 1969, and it kind of rocked my world too. It's a song was done by Les McCann and Eddie Harris, and it was written by Eugene McDaniel as really a rant against the Vietnam War. And LBJ, and you know, it's, the song says, looks like we always end up in a rut. Well, you know, we're kind of in a rut, so I thought it was appropriate now, and it's a little kind of what it means to be woke. So we're going to do Compared to What?
Yeah, baby.
And that's about it.
Make it real.
called Hymn to Freedom, and it's a, what, I don't know what else to say about it. It could be their national anthem, I think.
Yeah.
And it was, I think, written by Oscar Peterson.
It was.
So we're going to do it, and I'm going to start out, and the band's going to join in the second, whole second verse, basically. And then we are asking you guys to join in and sing along. And if you, you know, if you don't, there are a lot of great singers here tonight. And if you don't feel like you can sing at home, or you could act like you're humming. Hymn to Freedom. Any hour, any day, the time soon will come when we'll all live in dignity. That's when we will be free. Oh, when every voice joins in a song, and together sings for harmony, that's when we'll be we will be free. that's when we'll be free. Take a break. Got time to schmooze, have fun, about 10 minutes. Time was when blue was the saddest. Sadder than that. Blue was the bluest. Blue could be blue. No one seemed to care. Least of all blue. No, blue just wasn't making it. But then, on a Thursday of a year, who could remember except blue? Something sudden happened. Blue went as high as the sky is high. Flip, fathoms up, began to swing, easy, sensibly, the way swing should be swung, the way birds sing a song. Now everyone loves the new blue, 'cause it's the truest. You will too, when you see this blue. Too true, true blue. Too true, true blue. Too true, true blue. The sea, the sky, you and I. And I were all blue, all shades, all hues, all blue. Some blues I said, some I wear. Dark and sad, or bright and glad, they're all blues. All shades, all hues, they're all blues. Color, our colors, blues are more than a color. They're a moan of pain and a taste of strife and a sad frame. A game which life is playing, the blues can be the living dues we're all paying. Yay, oh. Down. Osama Fiji. In a rainbow. On a summer day that's fair. A prayer is prayed. Element is made. Some shade of blue is there. Blue heaven's hues that are all blue. Talking about the sea, the sky, but you and I.
The dawn.
fly-by nights from Riverside and out-of-state plates running a little late. But the sailors jockey for the fast lane, so 101, don't miss it. There are concrete hills and rolling hills and broken lines on your mind. The eights go east and the fives go north, a merchant nexus back and forth. You see the sign and you cross the line and the signal with a blink. And the radio goes off the air, giving you time to think. And you hear the rumble as you fumble for a cigarette. And blazing through this late night jungle, remembering someone that you met. One more block, the engine talks, whispers home at last, whispers home at last. Well, these diamonds on my windshield, tears from heaven. I'm pulling in the town, I'm the interstate. I got the steel train in the rain, and the wind bites my cheek through the wing. And it's these late nights and freeway flying that always makes me sing. That always makes me sing. That always makes me sing. Thank you. I'm drumming. Don't you be in a barn. Have you heard the news yet? Love is round the corner. Some new boy is longing just like you to find us someone to be true to. Two loving arms you can nestle in and stay. Thank you. up my things and walk. I know I gotta go from hand to hand before I let you go from man to man. I'd rather drink muddy water. Drink muddy water. Drink muddy water. Sleep out in a hollow log. Well, I work for you like a Georgia mule. My friends are laughing and they call me a fool. But your kisses are sweet as can be. Before I let you make a stone fool out of me, I'd rather drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water,
sleep out in a hollow log. Well, I love you, baby, but you can't be fair. You don't even know how to be on the square. Have your fun, baby, if you must. But before I have a woman that I cannot trust, I'd rather drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water.
Drink muddy water. In a hollow log. Go, boys.
Thank you.
high five, take a selfie.